travel time. Because if the conditions are right.
This is
or
fucking.
Or a tailwind. Right,
you can imagine these winds when. Yeah, you know, 100 miles an hour.
Like get into a slipstream.
You're not using fuel.
I'm signing on.
No, not
20 minutes later, Kate, his girlfriend, went on a random charge up on the steps because she's seen them do it.
No, yeah.
I've noticed jet streams.
That's what they're
called. Jet stream.
Yeah.
It's a hot air balloon going, didn't it?